I love the downtown area. There's such diversity within the people. You've got blue collar, white collar, flea collar. I want to start a campaign to start putting bullying back in American schools. What are we raising out here now? Huh? I used to get bullied throughout my school days. Every day of the week, I'd get punched through walls. I'd have dog poo rubbed right in between my teeth. And that was all before I even left the house. Women on the East Coast have got bigger balls than the men. Where you from, man? They're like... I got headbutted once in a bar in Boston because I complimented a lady on her sideburns. No, what's that? Is that your pet? I've been everywhere, yeah? I've been out of Canada, been on the East Coast, down south. Where's the Southerners? Got any Southern people in tonight? Who's going to admit to that? Who said that? There's some weirdos down south. Who's been to Arkansas? You been to Arkansas? 2 weeks ago, I'm coming back from a gig, went to Arkansas. Little Rock, Arkansas. There was an 8-drink minimum and a 2-teeth maximum. Those people scared